Look at all the spells. Alright. We're both going to six. No choice but to keep this hand. We have a turn one. We have a one drop. This thing is kind of not going to be played for a while, but hey. Alright, we got a pretty aggressive draw. If we just draw a red source, so we can dreadboard like his 2/4 when he plays it, that would be very good. I wonder how many gates he has. He's probably blocking the cackler, which is fine. We definitely got there in terms of drawing the colors that we needed. Don't play the -2/-2 one. Oh, gutter snipe, okay. Alright, so he's, I guess, stuck on 3. I'm just gonna play this actually. Like, seems better than playing Cinder Elemental there. If that was, like, the best he could muster there, I don't know. I guess he could have a removal spell. Nope. Okay, well, this is just gonna be a blowout. He's gonna double block. Sure. Ugh. Alright, so he had his 4th land drop. Okay. We do have the Dreadboar, so still good. I would not like to sacrifice a creature. Kill this beast. Sure, steal a creature, I guess. It's kind of annoying because now we can't really attack into him. Hopefully we draw a land so I can regenerate him. Yep, that was good. All right. Understand what he was trying to do, tie down my mana. So now we got Cinder Elemental in play, and we can burn him out. So he has to use a removal spell on this, and we can attack with both, Morgue Burst him for the kill. All right, that was match. We had a very good mulling into 6, and even better draw steps. And we actually got him with a semi-aggressive draw there. Okay.